I was 5 years old the first time I ever set foot in prison. A policeman came to the door one night and told my mother that she was needed to come to the jail for my father. He was always drunk whenever we arrived. That's all he ever did, get drunk, get wasted. I always saw him like that. I always saw him in jail just because he got stopped all the time. Well, he wasn't the only one who had a risk to go to jail. I was too able to go to jail because all I did was drug dealing. I bought it from people. Once I bought the weed from people, I kept it and I waited for it till later. Hopefully someone could hook me up. Once I got a buyer, they would buy it for me, but I wouldn't always get the fair trade. I had to give the money to my supplier or the person I had to pay. I didn't get all the money from them. I had to give them some too. And this is how most of my meetings went down too. I would walk in and talk to the supplier.
Let's see, so
we have a deal
about the cocaine.
No, about the weed.
Weed. Oh, that's right. How much did you want again? 2 pounds.
How much do you want me to sell? Okay. As long as you're giving me a fair trade, come on.
All right.
Yeah, we're so not gonna get the next story.
I could give you 2 pounds right now. You come back and I'll give you another 2 pounds.
Make sure it's real. The money.
So is that a deal?
How much am I getting in?
So you sell 2 pounds, you'll make around roughly 1,000. You can make, I'll give you 1/4 of the revenue. You come back, you can sell more. And you repeat the cycle.
So how much am I selling?
You're selling 2 pounds.
What if I can't do it?
There's not much we can say.
Alright, see ya. Alright, see ya.
Eso le prometí a mi princesa. Me conecté con viejos amigos para aventar mi jale. En caliente levanto.
Well, now you know my story. I went to jail. I was a drug dealer. But one thing I did do, which was my dream, it was to become a writer. But it looked impossible, but I did it. I wrote a book, A Place to Stand. I wrote the book, I published it. Who said it was impossible? The dream never went down, and I wrote the book. I did my passion, and I did it.
Años de última sentencia, ya se despide el americano.